It's Naftar. These recordings. There's something about his music. There's always a rhythm to move. You call it the blues, but I'm not too sure. He was in pain. You can feel that. I guess we'll never see him again.